Hey there, welcome to Salit Auto Sales. As always, thank you for stopping by. Whew. You're looking for luxury, fun car, a toy, whatever, this is the one that you want. We are looking at a 2019 Audi A5 convertible Premium Plus with just 9,000 miles on it. That's all she wrote. Now, you have, I'm gonna try to go through all the features. Plus it's gonna be listed in the video because I don't know if I can remember everything. This literally has it all. You obviously have power windows, door locks, windows, cruise, tilt. This is the quattro. It is all-wheel drive. You do have the floor mats. That's my plate. You have the boot over here, and you have the owner's manual. Alloy wheels, tan leather, leatherette, white tan. This is it. And by this thing turns and it drives. The pickup, the drop. Once you drive a car like this, you really can't go to anything else. Especially when you're getting the Premium Plus and with all the goodies. So you also have the dual memory seats, power mirrors, which do fold in, all the power options as you expect, power seats. This is, you can move this, so if you're in the back, easy to get out. Rear air vents. I mean, I know people sat in the back, but very hard to tell. I mean, look at this. You have 9,000 miles on it. You're still covered under the factory warranty. And if you want to know exactly, we're more than happy. If you call us up, we'll tell you. But you can also log on to our website at salitautosales.com and take a look at the Carfax report. And you can just put in 9,000 miles and it'll configure and tell you how much time you have left on it. So I'm just going to leave. Let's start her up. Push button start. I mean, I actually just replaced the battery and the key, but I think you have to actually reset something on it, which I didn't figure out. But look how cool that is. You can obviously, there's so many different things that you can do. It's so hard for me to get into, but you have everything over there. If you don't want the map there, you can have the radio, stuff like that. But that's actually cool. So you also have, there's nothing wrong with this, just with the camera. All right. So you obviously can have the nav screen here as well. But if you have it there, you can just keep something else here. Again, you can personalize this to your heart's content. You got so much stuff. Heated seats, same thing. Dual zone climate control, plus you have in the back. Now, this is for, I think, the automatic lights. That's your traction control. That's the sensors in the bumper. Just turns the screen off if you don't want it on, if you're driving. Right over here, the drive select. Changes on here as well. Again, you got to go through all of this stuff and really make it yours. And then obviously, now, just do have to get used to the shifter. There's a lot of things we're going to, so. Put your foot on a brake, press this, put it in reverse, and there's your backup camera as well. Power mirror switch, here's your, no, I'm sorry, this is your volume control, excuse me. Over here is your control buttons for the screen over here. And then you have the buttons over here for the dash and the paddle shifters. Now, you could put the top up and down with these buttons over here like you would normally do. But I want to show you something else. So you're still under the full factory warranty. You have, I believe, every available option, but don't worry, if I forgot to, which I'm pretty sure that I did, I'm going to put it in a video below, or again, on our website, everything's gonna be there. And I try to include a copy of the original window sticker, so just be on the lookout for that. Super clean, super nice, super fun car. Now, if you wanna put the convertible top down with the remote, yes, you can put it down with the remote. So when the convertible top is up, just press the unlock button once, press it again, and on the second press, hold it. So one, two, and just hold it. Super simple. Now, believe it or not, you can actually do it the other way. Press the lock button once, and on the second press, hold it. That's it. This is luxury, plus with the quattro, if you're driving in bad weather. But if you're not, put the top down, enjoy life, have some fun, enjoy this car. And I just want to thank you for taking out some time for watching the video. If you watch the whole thing, I congratulate you, because I just went to almost 7 minutes. But before I go, I want to thank you for watching. Any questions, reach out to us on our website, chat, text. Call us at 732-246-4811. And until then, thank you, and we'll see you soon.